Wow, Gale Doppler with the big weather. Well, just as I predicted, those severe thunderstorms are moving to the southeast, and I guarantee it's going to be nothing but sunny skies for the rest of the week. This is Gale Doppler, and I broadcast the forecast that's never wrong.
Sunny skies all week. Hot diggity. Rain. But Gale Doppler is never wrong. What? Oh, it's a little baby storm cloud. Hello, little cloud. Nice to meet you. Oh, you're crying. I thought you were raining. Oh, now don't be scared. SpongeBob knows just what a growing storm cloud needs. Hot steam. Mwah. Well, okay. I don't see any clouds, so I'm just gonna take a walk. Tut tut, it looks like rain. Oh, hello there. Oh, who's a cute cumulus? I always wanted to have a pet cloud formation. I'm gonna name you. Drizzle! Hey, good visibility. And gusty winds from the southeast. A clam eating a telephone. A first chandelier. A lamp. A shoe factory. A continental breakfast. A chicken. Oh, I am so good at this. Sorry. That drizzle bad. Well, all right, not that bad. Okay, let's go home. I'm sorry, Drizzle, but you can't go in the house until you're housebroken. I'll check on you later. It's later. Who wants a steaming hot bowl of steam? Ah, Drizzle! Where art thou, Drizzle? Oh, what unfortunate forecast be this. Oh, wait, there he goes. Come back, Drizzle! Come back!
Oh, get up, Zero!
It's raining snails and worms!
That's impossible. I called for sunny skies, and for 35 years, I've broadcast a forecast that's never wrong.
This just in, Gale Doppler is wrong!